I'm Melakai. I'm a local recording artist here in Seattle that's played on the station. I'm going to be performing live at the party, Glitter vs. Glow, during DJ Light Ray's set. Go Team Glow! To describe performing live, I get really nervous probably right beforehand, but then once I go on stage, it feels really natural. The nerves kind of go away once I feel the music and everything. And I don't know, it's kind of like this white space. Like everything is tuned out and it's so cool. Like, I don't know, some performers don't make eye contact with people in the audience, but I always do. So it's cool to like make eye contact with people and like get their vibe, and you're feeling their vibe, and then they're feeling yours, and it's this really cool, like magical experience. I love C89.5. Like this truly, like as a local artist, you know, so many people underground like me don't have an outlet to be played on any type of radio, especially in their backyard where they can hunt down Richard J. Dalton like I did and, you know, find him in Neighbors and secretly find out how I could get a hold of him and give him my music. You know, if I wasn't here in Washington, you know, I'd be trying to do that, you know, sending things, email, and not having that personal relationship. But C89.5 is just, you know, been so great to open so many doors for me. You know, having my song played, you know, some people know who I am, and so that's kind of cool when it's like, I think our own little world, like, hey, do you know C89.5? And it's like, yeah. But it's really opened a lot of doors and done a lot of really great things for local artists like myself. And it's cool to like come here in person and actually see the people and the students that like do the work and work so hard. And you know, it's not easy. And so my relationship has just been very admirable of you guys and loving you guys, so, and appreciative of what you guys do. So
until next time, bye C89.5. I love you.